How many do I have? Three. And one on my head is four. Six. Eight. Ten. These need to get charged. There's some cheering. Chinese brought the new Trenton company. Good, okay. Five. Should be a NECA. What's this about here so uncomfortable? This would be better. My God, who does not need any partners or teammates or ingrown groups? And then how can God be my God? By contracting with the second person personal pronoun you, or the interrogative collective pronoun who, when I address you, my God. You, my God, you are God who does not need any partners or teammates or ingrown groups. Then how can God be our God? By inviting anyone and everyone in the spirit of the Ten Commands, the Five Pillars, and the Universal Declaration of Individual and Group Rights to pray with us each time we pray. Would anyone like to say a prayer together? All come to prayer. Would anyone like to say the Lord's Prayer, Al-Fatiha, our faith, the Amida, the root directory of all creation? All come to prayer. You my God, you are God, you the God of all toward, hello and away, goodbye. And the combination of the two, see you around, God willing, who hopes, who has how many directions and whose Bill of Rights applies as equally as the teeth on a comb. and whose preferred moral direction, Nadina Esserat El Mustaq, Queen, heals any who have faith and leads to the right hand of the pause and consider with who else shares your ultimate principles and realities. Eternal life, liberty, and the pursuit of peaceful happinesses. Who or why is the greatest and or the least and or everything? Jehovah Akbar, Yahweh Akbar, the Great Spirit Akbar, Brahma, the Creator God, the Great Tao, who or why can stand alone or stand with any? Who or why does not need any, including not needing to not need, and is therefore ready and willing to create, sustain, welcome, perfect, return, and invite any? Who or why needs no key? Who or why needs never leave? The one 100% independence, the one self-sufficiency, the one God, Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Say Allah holy man, Amadin. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Ramadan, Allah Akbar. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. Peaceful possibilities and events upon all to this side of me and around whose water world Eden back to here. And assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. Peaceful possibilities and events upon all to this side of me, out through whose infinite unbounded cosmic sea of universe fountain bubbles of Ramadan on one side and Eid on the other, formed by the non-mutually exclusive, non-linear boundary condition with the mutually exclusive non-linear, converging upon itself and turning inside out through itself to reverse the direction of infinity and thereby have compression and expansion and balance. And assalamu alaikum, peaceful possibilities and events upon you. How are you? Able to read a sign. Alhamdulillah. And assalamu alaikum, peace upon you. How are you? Able to be Mecca. A prayer. Alhamdulillah. Akbar. 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 Subhanallah, 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 subhanallah. Hello, Catbird. Perfect empty out, Catbird. That guy's in good shape. Always, even if who needs to abbreviate, dot, dot, dot. Always say whose perfect lessons, last words. The language of you, the one God, is Bismillahi bless. I open myself to you, my God. Then I open myself to you, my witnesses. Then I seek to reach consensus by asking, would you like to do this with or without me or not at all? Or delegate it to whom else, and then why not? Have how much fun, love, or joy? Because who might reasonably misunderstand or get sick or get hurt? Otherwise, why not have how much fun, love, or joy? What's your idea of fun? Allah Akbar. Well, we say now, it's the will of you, my God, is the greatest. Before I try to do my own will, so I and all that surround me know why things work out the way they do. And hallelujah, alhamdulillah, all praise and satisfaction to and from you, the one God. And when necessary, astaghfirullah, who voluntarily repents and truly forgives and accepts forgiveness to re-enter the cycle of Bismillah bless, I open myself to you, my God. I read the Quran. Ooh, read the Quran. That's sunflower. Thank you. perfect guard, Mecca. Good, Mecca. Perfect guard dog, Mecca. Now be tame. That's good. Good, Mecca. Perfect guard dog. That's enough. That's enough. Good, Mecca. You want to play, yeah? Up. Ah, lag four. Ah, lag four. Ah, lag four. Oh, hold on, Mick. Yeah, it's beautiful out here, huh? You see this other dog? Hi! Would your dog like to play catch with my dog?
No, she's not always that friendly. I'll put her on the leash.
Oh. Okay. No, that Mecca's sort of plays with some other dogs that way. I thought. Don't let us interrupt you.
No, actually, I was just gonna put her back on the leash. It's fine, but I'll
perfect. Be friendly, dog. Hi. Kind of independent.
Dora.
Good dog. What a beautiful black and white pattern. Say hi to the other end, Mecca. Say hi to the front. Hi, Dora.
Oh. Hey, Dora.
Oh, good, good.
Come on.
Well, that's okay. It wasn't too bad.
Sorry.
That's all right. Protective of you.
Have a nice day.
As unto you. Good, Nora. Come on, Mecca. Come on. Face. Yeah, God does good work, doesn't God? You want to say hi, Mecca? Sure, yeah, it's a free country.
Aww. Your dog is so beautiful. What a beautiful dog.
Yeah, likes you guys.
Look at that. Oh, good, Mecca. So soft. No, Rosie, never, you always let him smell. Let him smell, okay? Never pull your hand out. Always let him smell you. Okay, come, smell me. No, go stand slowly.
Well, perfect, perfect show initiative.
You
now
were sitting like, you know, all the hairs and yeah. Rosie, take the picture. Wait, don't make jerky movements.
That dog's not gonna bite us.
No, oh, I want him to sit like he was sitting. So beautiful.
You want to sit? Sit, Mecca. Yeah. That's good.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Yeah. Oh, I need him.
That's good.
Rosie.
Good, Mecca.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Good. You're welcome. Thank you.
Gorgeous dog.
God does good work, doesn't God?
Beautiful.
Good. Come on, Mecca.
Mecca?
Yeah, Mecca. You like it here, huh? You want to move in with these people? That's good, Mecca.
Aww, it was to play.
Yeah.
The dog wouldn't let.
Yeah. Well, sometimes it takes a while to learn. Come on, Mecca. Let's walk around the Capitol, then we have to go back to work.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. There was a tree here. Hi. So I got a nap, family woke me up, and then the beautiful woman with her dog woke Mecca up. Well, not woke Mecca up, but inspired Mecca to want to go out and play. Okay, how you doing?
All right.
Glad to hear it. on, Mecca. Around the Capitol we go. Have a question for you. You want to go to your happy hunting ground over here? Well, not right now, I think. Later. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Three breaths, Mecca. One breath. Two breaths. Perfect. Three breaths, Mecca. Sunday. Work to do. Only animals that are aggressive mate for life. That's what I didn't say. Perfect one to play, Mecca. Good, Mecca. Now show your tame. Come on. Perfect side-by-side partners to and from God. Who? What do you see, Mecca? Hi. Where are you going? God does good work, doesn't God? Way to use your arms, way to lean into it, good. Good. Hi. That's water mecca. What's the status of this one? Well, here's some water here. Okay. Good. Come on, Mecca. Hi. Come on, Mecca. Akbar. That's 55 minutes. Check the battery again. Yeah, see? Almost a fatal error. Akbar! This is not the most reliable one. How's this one? Good. And how are the settings? Good. Okay.